so pleased and thankful to you for showing up and to Lewis being here to perform, to celebrate the passing away. And in doing so, we will also experience a lot of arising. And how many of you are aware of the sensation of your toes right now? How many of you were aware of that before I asked you? Really? Alright, toe-sensitive people. So, you guys can grab a chair or turn somewhere. So meditation is sort of like that. Experience is happening all the time, and we don't always notice it, but if we direct our attention towards it, it becomes very apparent. So if you were to wiggle your toes at this moment, now you're experiencing a lot more information. There's awareness of the toes, there might be a shocking realization when you're wearing socks, or you're wearing shoes. These little subtle things can go a long way. And our life can be like that as well. And we start to pay attention to our life, and life becomes quite rich. And in a way, just this paying attention can take us down a very interesting path. So tonight, I would like to start with a short meditation, about 20 minutes, just to prime the pump of our experience with sound. And that will transition into a performance by Lewis. If you didn't know, Lewis did the score for the exhibition downstairs, and it was very good. So he's quite a talented guy, and tonight's performance is very moving. So that's about it. Thank you to 356 for being so wonderful. Thank you to all you guys for showing up, and we'll spend the next 20 minutes or so just sitting here and listen, and I'll guide you through that. So we start with the posture. You can keep your eyes open or closed. Whatever is comfortable to you, you can sit on the floor or you can grab a chair. The posture is a balance of effort and release. And this also is like practice. So you can imagine a string holding at the top of your head. And you can imagine your limbs hanging down like an evergreen tree. Relaxing your forehead, this can be just bringing our attention to it, like we felt our toes, noticing it's there, and doing nothing. Noticing any contraction in your eyes, in your jaw. How this is just bringing our attention to it starts to unravel that contraction at times. Our neck, our shoulders, our arms, our chest, torso, and our trunk. Now, that light and awareness, you can imagine like a flashlight. Noticing that you're breathing, and that the breath breathes itself. There's nothing you need to do here. But curiosity can help. What does it feel like? Each breath. For me, sometimes it helps to know that the breath is nourishing. There's a loving aspect to that. So we're letting go of our future, we're letting go of the journey over here. And we're just here in this moment. And that's happening because we're paying attention. As tonight is mostly about listening, we can start to bring our awareness or attention to the sounds in this room. Notice when we are here. Right. appearance of the quality of the sound. There's one thing that never changes, is that they arise. They have an activity, and they pass away. So take a moment to yourself just to notice the sound, notice the rain in this way. As we sit here quietly, thinking may arise as we settle. This is natural. But in this sit, we're just here for the sounds. So we gently bring our attention back. Noticing the thinking and returning to the sounds. Now I want to invite you to zoom in when you hear a sound. This is another exploration. Zoom in as deep as you can into each sound that arises, that comes to your attention. Push into it and see what texture it has. Thank you. noticing perhaps a Doppler effect. Possible that at these moments we really just hear that there's less of us, it's just the sound, that we are part of that experience. But the invitation is to keep this awareness over.